How to hard reset Galaxy S23. Step 1. At the start, use volume down plus power key for a while and hit on the power off icon. Step 2. As the second step, connect your phone to PC using USB cable and push down the volume up and power key for a moment. Step 3. Wait until recovery mode appears on the screen.